Dog poop is a much bigger problem than mess on your shoes. Among the bacteria harbored in dog dirt, E. coli, Salmonella, and Giardia. 8-year-old Elisabeth Willoughby made news in her hometown, near Liverpool, when she decided to go public about her exposure to the Toxocara parasite, more commonly known as roundworm.
Well, when I cover up my good eye, I have to turn my head to see properly, but it's still a bit blurry. But when I don't turn my head, I can't really see anything. But when I cover this one, I can see really well.
Thank you. Does this make you mad?
Not really.
What does it make you feel?
It makes me feel a bit sad that the thought of other people are getting it as well.
When she started at primary school, they test their eyesight, and she failed her eye test, and they couldn't work out why. So they took her to the hospital for further tests, and they do examine various bits and pieces. And when they looked at the back of her eye on the screen, it showed up that there was a scar on the back of one of her eyeballs, which has damaged her eyesight. They told us that the cause was a parasite worm, Toxocara, that's found in dog and fox poo, and it basically burrows its way through the back of the eye, leaving a scar behind, which is just a horrible thought. They said it was either going to have been caused maybe when I was pregnant and I'd somehow picked up dog mess from somewhere and passed it through my bloodstream into my daughter before she was born, or when she was tiny, she was crawling around and somehow got it inside her then. The previous owners of our house had had dogs, so I'm wondering whether I was pregnant when we moved in, and I'm just wondering whether they'd left some presents behind in the garden that I hadn't known about. Because you don't worry about these things, you don't think about it. I was told it's about 10 children a year in the UK, which isn't a huge number, but obviously if you're one of those 10, it's going to affect you for the rest of your life. And other children aren't as lucky as Elizabeth. They actually have gone blind in one or both eyes from it. So it's quite scary. But most people are surprised. They think about dog mess on your shoes that gets walked in the house. They don't realise that it's actually dangerous as well. I just want to make people aware of how dangerous it is and what potential impact, lifelong impact, it could have on a child, and that for that 10 seconds it takes to scoop it up, it could save a child's eyesight. That's all we want, to spread the message, really.
I like to tell dog owners that they should pick up the dog's poo to reduce the amount of people getting Toxocara.